What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Marsupial Native to Australia. And yeah, you read the title. If somehow you haven't heard, Leafy's channel got terminated by YouTube. It was apparently for, what do you know, bullying and harassment. That policy cropping up once again. It was that policy being introduced that made me nuke 7 million views worth of videos off my channel about a year ago. Not because I thought my videos were actually bullying and harassment, because all I do is criticize YouTube videos and make jokes about them. But I knew that, knowing YouTube and how sensitive people are these days, that it would be considered bullying and harassment. So I absolutely 360 no-scoped my videos when I heard about this new policy and saw that Fainted got terminated just for being a commentary channel. Rest in peace, old Wombat videos. But hey, some people have actually re-uploaded those, so if you do want to see them, just search Combat Wombat Re-Uploads. Anyways, yes, it was a bit of an overreaction, but I genuinely thought YouTube was going to start terminating commentary channels left and right. That obviously didn't happen, yet, because every now and again, it seems like I was right to worry. Leafy just got terminated yesterday, out of nowhere. Seemingly without warning. You know that three-strike system for community guidelines that YouTube has where you get a bit of a chance to fix whatever content is violating YouTube's terms of service? Doesn't seem like he got any strikes. It looks like Leafy was taken down instantly. I don't think he's tweeted out about getting any strikes or warnings about his videos recently, so it seems like it was just out of nowhere. It wouldn't be the first time YouTube just insta-terminated someone. It happened to Fainted, like I said earlier. Of course, he got his channel back later. The reason he was terminated was more than likely because of all of the Pokimane videos he's made recently. YouTube's new policies pretty much outline that you can't make multiple videos on someone anymore, because that's considered harassment. It's really stupid, but that's just how it is. Which pretty much means that news channels like Keemstar, Scarce, and Tipster can't cover a story about a YouTuber over a long period of time because, oh, that's harassment. It's honestly looking more and more like YouTube is targeting commentary channels. Especially ones that have any sense of humor or joke around about the person that they're talking about. Because, dear lord, heaven forbid you poke fun at a channel in 2020. The harassment. Those of you who have been around my channel for a while, you know that my videos are not harassment or bullying. I do make fun of videos and I do criticize channels, but I never make fun of personal features. Race, religion, nothing like that. I never have. But it seems more and more likely that that won't matter. Simply saying a channel is bad or saying that a video is doo-doo poopy shit will be labeled as bullying and harassment. Honestly, if any of you are wondering, man, why is Wombat moving more towards gaming commentary videos? This is why, and because I like making them. But really, criticism and joking around about someone's videos is being seen as harassment now. YouTube is very clearly saying, this is not allowed on our platform anymore. At the end of the day, it's the same as someone making a video criticizing and making fun of a movie or a video game, but instead it's a YouTube channel or video. That's all I do. But nah, it's seen as a personal attack now. You don't even have to make fun of the person at this rate. Just making fun of their content will be considered bullying. Now, I get it. Leafy was a bit edgy. I don't really watch many of his videos, but he probably made fun of Pokimane's appearance or something, because that's been a meme lately to call her a 2 out of 10. Which, in that case, he should have just gotten one community guideline strike and then been able to delete the video and change his content to not do that anymore. Completely nuking his channel was a bit of overkill. Especially seeing as, in his newer videos, he's actually toned down a lot of the edginess that he used to have in 2016, from what I've seen. Also, people's reactions to Leafy being terminated have been pretty unepic. I put out a tweet saying, of course, we have clowns celebrating Leafy being terminated. Even if you don't like Leafy's videos, no one deserves to be deplatformed out of nowhere with zero warning. And the absolute genius responses I got were quite heartwarming. People were saying he did deserve to be deplatformed because he was a bully and all he did was spread hate. These are the kind of people who have clearly never seen a commentary video in their entire lives, and probably just watch Minecraft house building tutorials. Again, I didn't watch Leafy all that much, but to say that he's just a bully who spreads hate, come on. He's a shitpost commentary channel who makes fun of videos. That's it. Sure, he was a little bit edgier back in 2016, but that was in 2016, before these new bullying and harassment rules were even made. One person even compared him to a certain mean dictator from World War II. I'm serious. People are that asshurt by his content. The number of people who are actually pro-deplatforming is staggering and honestly, quite worrying. Seriously, if you celebrate someone losing their platform just because you didn't like their content all that much, you can suck the ass of a dead rat. That's a really terrible precedent to set for this platform. Again, even if you don't like Leafy's videos, I don't particularly care for them, just straight up terminating him with zero community guideline strikes is some bullshit. If criticizing a channel and making a few jokes is bullying and harassment, then Jesus H. Christ, YouTube is doomed. Comedy itself is fucked. Even if Leafy did get terminated for bullying and harassment, it's pretty sad that this platform is going towards humor being banned on YouTube if it's even slightly at someone else's expense. 99.99% of comedy is at someone else's expense. Seriously, go watch stand-up comedy. Most of the jokes are making fun of someone or something. It's very clear that this platform is heading towards censorship. You can no longer criticize other channels. You can't make jokes about them. You can't do anything. Because if you do, you could be terminated at the drop of a hat. And the lines for what classifies as bullying and harassment are blurry. I could be terminated at some point. Any channel that criticizes other YouTubers with a focus on comedy and joking around could be at risk of being terminated, randomly, with no warning or even being given a reason why. Honestly, Leafy will probably get his channel back within a week because the termination was 13 flavors of bullshit. But the point still stands that YouTube is making a very clear stance on commentary channels. So, those of you who enjoy my videos for my style and comedy, I'm going to be honest. I'm leaning more into different kinds of commentary videos that aren't about YouTubers. I know, most of you watch me to see me roast YouTubers. But it's just not a smart plan in the long term with how YouTube is going. I'm not saying I'll never make another video on a YouTuber, but they might be more rare, and I'll be trying to go into other topics like gaming, movies, politics, whatever I can make fun of. I'll still be making fun of things Wombat style, just not YouTubers or YouTube videos as much. It's not only because of this whole Leafy situation. Roasting YouTubers gets stale, you know? You guys seem to enjoy some of the other videos I've done on other topics, so I'm going to keep making stuff like that more often. I got something I'm really excited to make coming soon, and I hope you guys will enjoy that. Anyways, Leafy being terminated is not a very epic gamer moment. Hopefully he gets his channel back. Thanks for watching, and have a good one. A huge thank you to my amazing Patreon sponsors and channel members. You guys are dank memes. Also, you should watch some of my other videos. You'll like them.